Race number 8 from Newcastle. Green light's about to go on. Got a field of 7 over the mile in the last. The 3-year-old pace and the green light's up there away. Franco Storm, the favourite, began beautifully from gate 2 and is looking to drive through and lead from In Angel's Care on the inside. And Celebrity Look is just looking to get into that third spot. They were followed by Fortune's Fool into fourth spot. Next one then was Davey Dennis, followed by Beach Girl, Barbie the Beach Girl, who's back second last, and Feliz Navidad on the pegs is at the rear. Down the side they come, and they're about to get the first quarter coming up. It was 30.4. Franco Storm, favourite, is on top. Celebrity Look in second spot, and In Angel's Care is third on the leader's back. Don't appear to be going all that fast at all. Davey Dennis is fourth. It's in the one-out line. Followed next by OIM Fortune's Fool. It's back on the pegs. Back for four back. Three back in actual fact. On its back was Feliz Navidad, and Barbie the Beach Girl is at the rear. Field of 7 leaves the straight. They've got just short of 800 metres left to travel, and it's the odds-on favourite, Franco Storm, on top. Leading them out of the straight. Leads out by 4 metres. 34.1 was a very slow second quarter, so it's a 64-5 half. Franco Storm leading into the back. In Angel's Care was in second, but again punching up on the outside was Celebrity Look. Davey Dennis in fourth spot. OIM Fortune's Fool in fifth spot on the pegs. Barbie the Beach Girl in sixth spot, and the outside of Feliz Navidad as they run down the back straight with 500 metres left to travel. Favourites had all the favours in front. Franco Storm still leads out by 4 metres. In Angel's Care on its back is in second spot. Celebrity Look ahead away in third. 30.8 was that third quarter, so they didn't really put much gas into the race there. OIM Fortune's Fool is back in fourth spot, and then came Davey Dennis. Up to the bend they travel. It's Franco Storm on top. Leads out by 4 metres. Getting off its back now is In Angel's Care as Celebrity Look drops off. Then OIM Fortune's Fool. But in front is Franco Storm, has led them a merry dance in the last. And Franco Storm comes away to win by 6 metres. Second on the outside In Angel's Care. OIM Fortune's Fool ran third. Feliz Navidad came from last to get fourth. From Celebrity Look, then Barbie the Beach Girl, and the last in was Davey Dennis.